And here is a video of my first ever purple bell pepper. And when you cut into it, it has the most beautiful green, light green, sage green colors inside. And I'm just so excited. I've never grown, and never even knew there was such a thing as a purple bell pepper. And so, here we are. This is August 18th, 2017. Yep, my prize, it was really hard to cut into it because it just looks like a piece of artwork. So I just had to share. And that's it for today. A little treat from Lynn's Garden.